No, McBride? I didn't even like Tate, but...
Yeah. It's like he didn't even want anybody to like him. Now he's dead.
Why don't you guys shut up? Just keep your eyes open. We can't see anything from here. We'll have to move in closer. We'll crawl along that culvert over there.
All right.
You okay?
Yeah, sure, Doc. I'm okay.
Well, it was pretty rough back there with your first day out and everything.
That's the name of the game, isn't it, Doc?
Machine gun in that window. Ah, it's gonna be rough.
Especially with those kids.
The crowds beat us. They're in a knocked out farmhouse up on a hill. They got a machine gun overlooking the road.
Machine gun?
That's right.
How many are there?
We couldn't tell. There's a gully. We'll use that for cover and get as close as we can, then circle around and get a grenade in. All set? Let's go.
Here it is. Machine gun.
Stay low. You take this all the way down to the end.
Won't they see us?
Not if you keep down. Let's go.
Let's go, Mac.
Shut over there, we'll give you a good cover. Work your way around it, then try to belly in and lob a grenade in on that machine gun. If they spot you and you get pinned down, you open up with everything you got. Now, Kirby, you give me cover. I'll try to make it from here.
You got it? Loomis, Tobin, you're on Cage.
Ready?
Yeah.
One at a time.
Open up!
Yeah.
I'm going to head for that tower over there.
No, I'm going. Keep me covered.
Okay. Yeah. What are you doing? Loomis? Loomis.
Tobin and Loomis aren't firing.
Cage! Come back! Cage! Sawyers!
That's Tobin.
Cage! Someone help me! You guys, where are you? I'm alone!
Why aren't they firing?
Tommy, give me some cover! Help me! Where is everybody? Tommy! Give me some cover! Someone. Dad? Please.
Hear him anymore.
Kirby, we're gonna have to make it on our own.
You get us cover, McGrud, you're on me. We'll work our way over to shed.
Doc, you stay here.
Cage is hit. Maybe Tobin and Loomis, too. I'm going.
All right, Doc, you just stay low.
One hit in the leg!
Doc, is he hit?
Are you okay, Tobin?
Hey, Pat, get over that doorway! Come on!
How is he?
He's alive, but it's bad.
He's gonna die, isn't he, Doc? And him! And him, we're all gonna die if we don't get out of here, and...
I said knock it off!
Now you get a hold of yourself!
I want to, Sarge!
You listen to me. I'm going right down the middle, right through those shell holes. Cage and Kerbin are giving me cover from the flanks, but I need your help, Jake. You gotta give me cover from here, you guys?
I'll try.
Don't try, you do it!
Kirby! Cage! I'm going down the middle, give me some cover!
Okay!
Sarge.
Yeah, we got him. We got him, McBride.
Bright and shiny new replacements. One dead, one wounded, one cracked up, and one you can't tell the difference from the rest of us.
Sergeant Saunders?
I'm Saunders.
Private Neil Anderson. Lieutenant Hanley said I'd find you here. I'm a replacement.
Yeah. McBride! This is Anderson. No replacement. Help him get squared away, huh?
Sure, Sarge. How old are you?
18.
Well, the main thing to remember is to get past the first day.
up here, Anderson. Things seem to be a bit strange up here at first, but